Well, able to survive that attacking push. And a long way out. The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And Baggio's pass, incisive. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. And the Raptors have possession again. And they need to get tighter, but they took care of the situation defensively. Pride now find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. Messi waiting to pounce. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
And good pressure high up the pitch. Can they convert? Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow! All counts for naught. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Wasteful from Pride. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, no stopping him. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Spot kick coming up. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
Can they make it 3-0? A goal! Accurate from the spot!
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
And the Kings with the ball again. Remy Cabella. Cristiano Ronaldo. Baggio. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Well, a game of such fine margins. Oh, he's only got it found the net! What purity of hit! Caught it absolutely perfectly!
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Oh. Patrick Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason. It's Sporting Club pride up against Wolves.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Big chance! There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made!
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Phillips. Conte now. Best. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Baggio, and he's broken free. Oh, that's a fine save. Now sending it in. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here it is again. And you have to say, it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Di Natale. Just the challenge that was required. Pressing high to win the ball. Oh, good-looking run. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. And here he is, Lionel Messi. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal. Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Finishing, just can't stop him today.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Chicken Sendies versus Sporting Club Pride.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And blocked for now. And here's how the Chicken Sendies will begin the game. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Frank Lampard.
Look out, Derek, chance here.
And a goal it is from who else? Lionel Messi.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Contact your nearest.
Oh, he looks threatening. Well, clattered away. 20 minutes remaining. Lozano. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. So a throw in here. Baggio. Baggio. Opportunity. Can they cover up? And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart. Baggio. Can they cover up? He's in with a chance. Oh! Well, real excitement here. The signing has been completed and we're about to see his debut. Will he hit the ground running? Hello and great to have the pleasure of your company. Our match today comes to you from the Estadio Presidente Perón. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game just moments away. It's Benfica versus Arsenal.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament.
Making sure it didn't get past him. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Still not clear. And reading it absolutely superbly. Oh, he's through here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, I'm expecting him first and foremost to be a good defender, by being hard to beat in 1v1 situations, covering his centre-backs when required, and defending balls into the box. That, for me, has to be his priority today.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping!